in the middle of the Indian Ocean, more than 1,000 miles from the nearest continental landmass.
Come on to the port side, you can.
The research vessel Golden Shadow reaches paradise. For the scientists aboard, it's a moment they've been waiting for. A chance to explore a world almost empty of human impact, but full of life. They're hoping these flourishing reefs will reveal secrets of how other reefs can survive the looming onslaught of climate change. But what they find challenges their expectations, both in the sea and on land. Their amazing journey offers new insights into the dangers facing coral reefs worldwide.